You are too concerned with what was and what will be. There's a saying, yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
These are the chances we take. This is the way that it feels. When you'd give anything for what?